Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1935 Studebaker Dictator Coupe. And as you can tell, this one's been street rotted out and it's looking really slick. Take a look here. Definitely a car you don't come across every day. You can see this really awesome hood ornament it has on here, very sharp. And of course that grille is very recognizable. Very slick. And nice big headlight buckets with the chrome trim. And somebody's done some nice pinstriping on it as well. Very sharp. And it's got some aluminum wheels on it. Those look nice. And you see somebody's laid some flames down the hood sides and along the door. Just a really smooth looking car. And you can see the running boards have been completely smoothed in as well. And it does have the suicide doors. It's always a neat feature. It's got a later model set of mirrors on it, kind of Euro style. Those look slick. And completely new interior as well. As you can see, tan leather, looking really sharp. And it's got the three-spoke wheel, and the column's been painted to match. And nice set of gauges in there as well. Very sharp. And matching door panels. It's got power windows, everything like that. Just a really slick-looking car. And you can see it's got the skirted rear fenders. Just kind of contributes to that nice, smooth, kind of aerodynamic look. And they painted the rear bumper as well. And lots of nice little pinstriping details all the way around. Very slick. And you may have noticed that hitch there. And that's because it actually comes with this little trailer that's painted to match as well. That's pretty interesting. I mean, you know, if you're going to shows and rod runs, that kind of thing. It says Flying Goose on it. This could come in handy. I mean, you can store lawn chairs or a cooler, that kind of stuff in there. Very cool. Even got some racks on there so you can strap down luggage if you need to. But really makes kind of a nice set. And this is all powered by a 350 Chevy small block. We'll go ahead and take a look under the hood here. Alright guys, let's check out the specs on this thing. Like I said, 35 Studebaker Dictator Coupe. And you guys can pause and read all this, but it does have disc brakes up front. It's got a turbo 350 automatic. And that paint's Prowler Flame Orange. But I hope you guys can check the rest of that out for yourselves. But I just thought it was a really unique looking car, and I think they did a nice job on it. Anyway guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.